to ask Mo that after the game. Here's Sider. Went off Kopp, left Raymond, now Kubalik. Red Wings are changing. Knocked away from Power, there's Perron. Moving in Hronek. Kopp's got it. Kopp looks back. Matyshev scores! Holy Mata! Rifled one as Kopp set him up beautifully. And on the seventh shot, it's tied at one.
It was a nice setup for sure behind the net, from behind the net, I should say. And I'm wondering who was in the crease at the time. Now there was Perron right on the top of the crease. And that puck got by the Sabres defenseman, Power, I believe it was. And Andrew Kopp made a heads up play back to the defenseman Mata, who was cruising into the top of the slot.